and wet. Come, warm up in my embrace. Sultry breeze. I hope you get dust in your eye. Thunder, feel the flash and crackle of my lightning. Tremble in your bones. Storm. You think I was a pretty good Tempest? That's kind of you to say. Please, take this storm-tossed gale and use it well.
Into your lungs and freeze your breath away.
You
Ay. Here is the chill blast.
You've acquired an excellent collection of wings. Now you've got everything you need. Go to the dock and assemble the cloud sailing raft. You'll need to drum on the wewerl to bind the winds to the raft. Once it is complete, let us know if it worked. This is our first time doing this.
You find a comfortable spot on the dock and start hammering out a powerful song. A song of the sky and winds and clouds. A song of storms. A song of summer sailing and winter gales. A song of binding.
Nice drumming. Sounds like it all came together. Before you go, speak to Pakal Redmask. He can guide you on what to expect on Zoltan.
Ready, magician, to see the mysteries of the avians unfurl before you? Zoltan is a large island with many distinct areas. In better time, Zoltan Dock was a trade port linking Aztecasaurs and avians. Beyond the dock is the dense cloudburst forest. My people live in the highest branches, in Alto Alto village. Once you reach Zoltan Dock, look for Onyx Rensan, a jaguar. She'll guide you to King Neza, then to the Pyramid of Mother Moon.